Y'all, my grandma, he, I seen his wedding video. He was at the party and they do videos, and I just love him, appreciate him. I told him, I said, I seen that video. I said, you always have it for him.
That's what life's all about, right?
Yeah.
Having a good time, man.
Oh, man, you don't see that.
Oh, really? No kidding.
They were dancing.
When I was 39 years old, I sang two songs for my dad. Why I did not sing to him before I was 39, why I did not sing after I was 39, is a long, long story. And when I tell it, it makes me very sad. So I won't tell it here because it takes a long time to tell it. My dad died in 1995. I didn't start singing on a regular basis until I met that lady back there. The two songs I sang for my dad, though, was one song that was very popular at that time. It's called, What Do You Do When You Fall in Love? I did that one for you here a while back. The other song I sang was, Oh Holy Night.
Oh.
And I'm going to try to sing that now, but it gets pretty high, and my voice usually cracks on the last part of it, so you'll forgive me for that. I only know a little bits and pieces of it, so I'll try it for you now. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt his worth. Full of hope, the weary world rejoices, so yonder breaks the new